next door to Warren Curry's Art Gallery and almost opposite the Maritime Museum is another old Port Albert building. This was once the general store. It is now a cafe with separate rooms displaying local arts and crafts, including works by the owners, Violet and Steve, who are also artists.